My name's Emma, and I'm from Dixon, Tennessee.
I'm Maggie, and Emma and I met through CrossPoint through the discipleship program.
This is Daniel. Being a mom is not easy, especially being a young mom, but I love it. I really, really love it. I grew up in a family that wasn't primarily Christ-surrounded. I was going through hard times. I was just tired. I had too much on my shoulders that I knew that I could not carry. October of last year, I reconnected with my grandmother. We had been estranged for a little while, and I saw through my grandmother that some of her barriers were broken because she let the Lord take what she could not handle anymore. Maybe I should give this a try. Walking into church on Easter Sunday, it was hard. It was a big leap that I was having to take, going to a new church, meeting new people, but I felt like my chains just fell off of me. Making the decision to get baptized was not hard. I accepted Jesus into my heart, like I wanted to be proud about it.
I got out there as soon as I could, and she was like about to be baptized. As soon as she came out of the water, it was the sweetest thing. Like, Daniel was clapping for her, her grandma was there, but she came down and we just gave each other a big hug. The mentorship program is something that we do for people who are about to get baptized or are newly baptized. It's kind of hard to know what to do right after you're baptized. You just want to continue your faith in the Lord and growing that. And so the mentorship program really helps with that.
Having Maggie in my life has been amazing. It's so worth it to be surrounded by so many people who love you and care about you and just want to see you grow in the Lord.
The fire that she has to chase after the Lord.